The Roanoke Valley Regional Fire and EMS Academy held a graduation today, and for one of the recruits and his family, it was pretty special. Braden Bradbury is continuing a family legacy, not as a first, second, nope, a third generation firefighter. His father, Kevin, a lieutenant, got the pin on his son there, his badge. And Braden's grandfather, Ralph, also served in the department. A big congrats to him and all the other recruits. If you got some good news, please send it our way. You can email us or call our